Hi everyone, it's Dies All the Time, and we're here with some more State of Decay 2. We still have some infestations in this town that we need to go and take care of. So let's go ahead and mark that, and then let's make sure that we are ready to go. We have an axe, we have everything else empty. Let's go and get. Take some painkillers with us.
I strongly suggest nobody gets sick until we can resupply our meds.
Yeah, no kidding. How about you?
Yes?
Orale.
What do you have going on? Let's trade out your backpack. No, that's not what I wanted. Oh, you already had one, that's why. Okay. Let's give you some painkillers, and then let's find you a better weapon. One that isn't broken. Let's go ahead and give you an axe too. Okay.
Yeah. I'm right behind you.
Okay, let's go. Why must there be zombies everywhere? Oh.
Gotta rest.
Oh man, we need to pick somebody else because Peyton's pretty tired, so I didn't look at that part. Who do we have here? Let's go with Ernesto. Wake up. And then, oops. Okay.
Okay, we're this close to sharing mattresses, and I don't like most of you that much.
Get rid of that. And we'll give you, oops, some painkillers as well. And let's find one of these other people. Oops.
Hey, amigo. If you got a second to help, follow me.
Okay, your lead. Yeah.
Vamos.
Switch to him. Make sure he's got what he needs. Let's give him that backpack and put that back. Okay.
What's going on?
Okay, your lead.
Alright, let's go. I think we're ready now. At least I hope so. Oh, that's no.
Screamer for sure.
You got Zeds coming in from everywhere.
One more hit on that one.
Zed coming in hot.
Good job.
Fuck, man. Screamer.
There's three screamers here.
There's a feral running around here.
No.
Guess we put a dent in those infestations.
Okay.
Gotta stay frosty.
That kind of caution keeps us alive.
Whoa.
No, no muertos around.
Okay. Now. Let's go. Where is it? This way.
Whoever lost this don't need it now.
Ooh. Cool. Oops.
That.
Check it out. Screamer over there.
Yeah, that's a screamer, all right.
Oh, come on.
Yeah, that's a lot of time.
I just spotted a bloater.
Oh, no. Oh my gosh. There's still a zombie hanging around here somewhere. We got that one done. Nice. So now, let's go take care of this one.
Check it out. Screamer over there.
Let's go take care of the screamers real quick.
I see a screamer not far.
Okay. No, why? Oh, this is rough.
Mm.
infestations ain't nothing to worry about now. That's the last of that.
I hope you can hear this.
I guess it's something.
I will take it.
Ain't nothing else here.
Well, poop. Where are we? Is that someone? Oh, well, if they're right next door, then yeah, let's go help them out.
Hey, come on in if you want.
Knock, knock. Guess who?
The hell?
I couldn't agree more.
Awesome.
Bye.
Can't carry that.
Aw. I wonder... See what else you guys got. Nice. Cool. Anything over here?
That's worth taking.
Yes, it is.
Damn, this shit is heavy.
Okay. Let's go see Gage had on him. Poor Gage. He had such a short life.
Let's get this back home.
Right, now, where's home? Of course there's a horde between me and there. Why wouldn't there be?
Yeah.
Nope.
Any chance somebody friendly out there could give me a hand?
Where are you? Go back. We might have to wait on that. We really need to go drop off all this stuff. Why are there still two hordes here?
How do I get to the mirror universe where I'm rich and there's no zombies?
Supplies for the squad.
Stock on it. Okay. All right, that's gonna wrap it up for this episode. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, and I will see you next time.